To all who come to this happy place, welcome.
Hello, it is Thursday, August 9th.
Come here, I'll video and... phone you in the water.
What is that? Oh my God. Okay, take two. Good afternoon. It is Thursday, August 9th, 2018. Me and my dad are back at Disney Springs.
Help, it's raining a flood. Help. Bring ponchos and nachos.
Okay, take three. So, like the other day, Corinna and my mom are at the pool.
Probably not.
Back at Saratoga Springs. And me and my dad are in Disney Springs. Just looking around, doing our thing, clearly. We've been here a little while so far, and tonight we're going to Animal Kingdom, so just stay tuned for our crazy adventures, because there's more to come, no doubt.
But now it's all good, babe. Run out backward, babe, and let me close.
It's hot out here. Oh, there's a hot air balloon.
Where?
Only $20 a person, right behind us.
We found air. We're just standing in the doorway because we found air.
Thank God for Lyman who provided us with electricity to run air conditioning.
Okay.
I'll promote the place while we're here. All right. On a hunt to find my nachos. Update. I found my nachos. The nachos are found. Life is good. It's good.
Thank you.
So it is now 4:00. I'm in my room, obviously, and bad weather is coming. You know, typical for today. Looks like it's about to storm. We're hoping it won't hit us, but you never know. We're about to head to Animal Kingdom. We have fast passes for Dinosaur. Flight of Passage and Pandora, and the safari, the safari, and I'm hoping I'm able to ride Everest, but we'll see how that goes. So yeah, stay tuned for our bad weather adventures again. I really like staying at Saratoga, especially if your schedule isn't like completely full, because you know, if you want to go to the parks later in the day because it's so hot out, you can just walk right over to Disney Springs using the walkway path in Congress Park. And it's so easy. And then you can just stay there for a couple hours. You can shop, you can eat. And then you can go to the parks at night like we are. It's really great. I recommend that.
It's all right, it's our call. Every creature, great and small. If we stand alone, we stand to lose forever.
Raise your hands to the sky. On this journey, you and I.
We'll grow stronger than we know if we stand together.
Feel the rain.
Face the wind.
Touch the earth and take it in.
Flight of Passage is definitely the look right now.
Touch the sea, feel the light, feel the fullness of this night. Sand and stone, flesh and bone. We are one
with
the
going on. I just did Expedition Everest with Josh, and that was fun. Before that, we did nighttime safari. No footage, sorry, because it's dark. And I just got my Coke float with vanilla, soft serve ice cream, you know, the usual for Animal Kingdom. And I think after this, we're heading out. I think we're gonna try to meet the crowds of Rivers of Light. So, you know, it is what it is. Have a good day.